finger near post. Swung with the left foot. Broderick punches, but not very confidently, and it's McCarty who tried to head it on target, but missed the target to deal with when there is a lot of rain like this. So some pluses and minuses. Good buildup from UNCW. There's a chance, and it's a goal. The Seahawks force a bad play out of the back from the Dragons, and with about 19 minutes played in this first half, out of completely nothing, UNCW leads. Drexel tried to build out from the back. It was a complete mess right from the goal kick. Good pressure from the Seahawks, and they take advantage and continue to show their prowess scoring goals.